Russia has released video footage of what it claims to be a successful launch of a new hypersonic missile. Moscow's defense ministry said the Kinzhal was launched from a MiG-31 aircraft on Saturday and successfully hit its target. The Kinzhal is said to travel at 10 times the speed of sound and has a range of 2,000 kilometers. The footage comes about a week after President Putin boasted his country's new and advanced nuclear superweapons.